export this video again. Drag the currently exported video to Filmora. Clear everything from the timeline. Add this video to the timeline. Trim the background video and drag it to the timeline. Click on the video above and click on the green screen tool. Remove the background of this video and click OK. Now the video is ready. Thank you so much for watching. Hope you enjoyed this video. If you want to see more videos like this, click links in the description below, and enjoy our free videos. And if you enjoyed it, make sure you like the video and subscribe to the channel and turn those notifications. See you again with a new video. Thanks.